are just hours away from the kickoff to the 2011 prep football season.
And Fox 11 Sports' Justin Felder is previewing one game in Menasha this morning. Hi, Justin. How you doing?
Hi, Pete. I'm doing great. It's a beautiful morning out here. We got a nice little breeze. The sun is coming up. I'm joined right now live by Menasha High School football coach Jeremy Korth. Coach, game one is tonight. What's the mood like for you? What's the mood like for your team?
You know, it's a lot of, I think the kids are anxious. You know, they're excited to go and play the football game tonight. We walked out here last night. We did a walk around, and it got a little more serious towards the end of the walk around. And we just went through some things. And, you know, the kids, I think, are, you know, a lot of the kids are new this year on varsity and some of the older kids. So we're ready for those veterans to kind of step up. But I think everybody's real excited about the game tonight, but yet a little anxious.
You got a good team. Caleb Belknap, a running back that everybody's really excited about. And we're hoping for a good crowd as well. And the school hasn't started yet. What are you expecting in terms of a crowd out here tonight?
Well, I would expect, you know, the way that this game has been publicized and, you know, and a lot of marketing behind it, there's been, I would expect a good crowd tonight, you know, just, you know, and nothing different than, you know, hopefully in the middle of the season. And, you know, we're hoping to have a lot of supporters out here tonight and try to fill the stadium. We've got a great stadium here. Field looks great, and we're ready to go.
Field does look absolutely great. We were just talking about that a minute ago, and we'll put in a good word with Pete as well. This game in the past hasn't had great weather. We had wind last year. We've had rain in the past. Are we doing any rain dance, more anti-rain dance?
Yeah, you know, it's unbelievable. Whether it's been the first game or the second game of the season, we've really never played North late for the last, you know, couple years at least. And that has started off like that. And, you know, passing and being a multiple offense is a big part of our offense. So we would really like to make sure that rain stays away tonight and that we have some good weather. I remember last year the goalposts were bending about halfway and stuff like that with the wind. So hopefully we're good to go tonight.
I hope so as well. And Coach, thank you very much for joining us. Best of luck tonight. And this is our High School Game Time Game of the Week. So we have a lot of coverage coming up on that on High School Game Time itself. Now that is going to run on the CW. Remember, you're going to have to change the channel. It's 10 for me at home. Check your DVR right now. It's going to run tomorrow night at 5:30 live. Saturday night, it's going to run again at 10. Now normally during the season, it's going to be running Friday night to 10. Still on the CW, but with Packers and NFL, we're moving it to Saturday tonight. Now we've got plenty more coming up here from Menasha High School live all morning. We got the cheerleaders. We got more on Menasha High School coming up in just a little while. However, for now, we're going to take a little break here. You're watching Good Day Wisconsin.